So guys, I've got a special one here for you today. This is a brand new item from Ignition Model. It's 1/6 in scale. It's a very special guest that came to us to visit today. So let's go and meet him starting right now. All right, guys, so we've got it all unboxed and laid out here. We've got the figure, we've got his cigarette, we've got his famous chair that he loves sitting in, and I've got a 64 scale car there for reference as to how big this is. And last but not least, we have this little hoodie that was also included in that box as well. What we got going on here is this is a 6-scale figure of Nakai-san himself. The figure is fully movable. You can move his arms, his legs, his feet, just like any action figure that people are used to playing with or collecting. I'm not an action figure buff or AMI specialist, so I apologize if I say anything wrong here. All this is designed so that you could actually set it up here in his chair to sit down. His legs go like that, I'm guessing. Arm goes up. There you go. So that's his chair. Now, what's funny about this, and a lot of you guys may know, is that Nakai-san is notorious for being a chain smoker. And so with all that said, you've got to have his cigarette right there, right? So, what's nice about this is I love the details that are in the shoes, pants, hoodie, but I also love the details that are in the facial area as well. The hair, the eyes, the rest of the figure here, like the hand area, it kind of just looks like just the plastic, natural plastic color of action figures as they come. But all the detail, I think, went into the headpiece of the figure. Here, I love the way the chair looks. It's got the weathered look. It's got a lot of details here where it's buttoned up. The bottom here, it just looks like they weathered it. They made it look like it's used, probably a bunch of grease from when he's after he's done working on cars, he'll sit in it and stuff like that. So pretty nice little detailed chair. So in a nutshell, that's pretty much all this 1/6 figure entails. I did put together this quick little montage video together for you. So here it is. Enjoy. If you want to see more JDM eye candy collectibles, you can check out my other videos here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in those videos or my next video.